I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on and use live captions in Windows 11. The live captions feature in Windows 11 is great for when you need captions for all audio that gets played on your computer. The live captions bar is easy to move around the screen, can be styled to fit your accessibility needs, and offers a nice presentation. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on and use live captions in Windows 11. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then press the Windows, Control, and L keys at the same time. The Live Captions window shows up on the screen. If this is your first time using Live Captions, you'll be prompted to set up Windows Live Captions to continue. Step 2. Click I Agree. A message appears letting you know that captions are ready to be shown associated with any audio and video files you play on your Windows 11 computer. As an example, you can see that when I play one of my videos in Windows Media Player, the captions are displayed in the box. Step 3. You can optimize the Windows Live Captions by clicking the Settings icon. Clicking Position brings up a menu where you can choose to position the Windows Live Captions bar at either the top or bottom of your screen or let it float. Clicking Caption Options lets you choose whether you want to filter profanity or also show captions for audio captured through a connected microphone. Clicking Caption Style opens the caption screen where you can click Edit to choose the color, font, size, opacity, and more associated with your live captions. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.